Hello guys, so recently it was announced that the Necromancer self-revive will be getting a little rework in August, becoming a one-time use burn trait. Whilst I have an open mind about this, and honestly don't mind the changes it will be receiving, there is one aspect of the current self-revive system that I will definitely miss when it's gone. Being limited to a single revive will likely mean those highly intense and rewarding final health bar clutches will no longer be possible. And that's what this video is about, capturing those all or nothing moments when you've burnt through all your revive chances and despite the odds being massively stacked against you, there's still a final chance you can turn the tide in your favour.